righteous will answer him, Lord, when did we see you hungry and feed you, or thirsty and give you something to drink? Truly I tell you, whatever you did for the least of these brothers and sisters of mine, you did for me.
Four Saints Episcopal Food Pantry began in late 2014 as the dream of the Reverend Tony Hyatt.
A God-guided endeavor from the very beginning. After an intense 2 years of research, grant writing, praying, repairs to the exterior of this once underutilized building, interior modifications to house the pantry, 4Saints Episcopal Food Pantry is now an agent of Tarrant Area Food Bank.
It serves the three area codes around St. Luke's in the Meadowbrook neighborhood of East Fort Worth.
And this area qualifies as a food desert. This means people have to travel a mile or more to acquire fresh fruit, vegetables, and other healthful whole foods. Another measure of food insecurity is that the majority of students at these two schools are in free meals.
We have 270 some odd partner agencies, and to my mind, not one of them has been put together with such deliberation, such selflessness, in choosing to put it where there really was a need as opposed to next door to where I am.
But the 4Saints Episcopal Food Pantry is much needed as we work towards our goal of a healthy, engaged, vibrant community. If you have huge holes in the ability to deliver food to families, to children, it's very cyclical. It goes back to education. Children who are hungry don't learn well.
God the Father, bless this space and the new work that we undertake, that your name may be glorified now and forever. God the Son, bless those who plant and tend this new ministry, that they may create a place of welcome and a life-giving spring. God the Holy Spirit, bless those who will be served here, that they may be encouraged and supported by your unfailing love.
Amen. Amen.